The air temp is 81 Fahrenheit, 30 laps. Let's make them count. We need to follow car number 6 in the outside lane. Ready. Green, green, green. Car low. Clear low. Car inside. Inside's clear. Got a car low. Car low. Clear low. Car low. Clear low. Car low. Inside's clear. Car inside. Clear low. Got a car low. Clear low. Car in front of us is Smith, P6. The car ahead's pitting. Eighth place. Fastest lap for Henderson, 15.1. Seventh position. The guy behind has just done a 15.3. Your lap time was 15.0. Car inside. Hold your line. They're inside. B6. The lap time was at 15.1. The guy ahead has just done at 15.1. Car high. Clear high. Outside. P7, you're clear outside. Car outside. The guy behind has just done a 14.9. Clear outside. Got a car high. Clear outside. P5. 5. We're halfway home. Fuel looks okay. That lap was at 15.5. Inside. Still there. Clear inside. Lap time was 15.2. Got a car high. Clear high. P4. Okay Kyle, we're in the lucky dog position right now. The gap ahead is now 5.8 seconds. P5. The lap time was 15.5. Gap to Henderson behind is increasing. It's now 1.1. The gap in front is now 5.2 seconds. You've just done a 15.5. That lap was at 15.2. Car down low, clear inside. The gap to Kerr behind is now 4.5 seconds. You're gaining on this guy, the gap's now 4.5. Two laps remaining. Alright Kyle, we need to pass this guy to get the lucky dog position. White flag, last lap. Your last lap time was at 15.3. The gap in front is now 3.3. P5, okay, we're done.